Synchronization of the technique is it's a movement thing, where it has a point where it stands still and it comes back to its movement, 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 movement. So that's the point you attack me with the elbow. Then I attack you with knee, you attack me with front kick, I attack with round kick. So it's that synchronization. Think about it, if it was a film, if you throw the punch slowly and take it back, I will come in with the elbow. You now throw the knee. I move behind you with front kick, you throw round kick here. I go punch, you go elbow, I go knee. See how it works? It's all in part of a simultaneous thing. Now in that, just throw the punch. You stop there. But take it back, you stop there. You understand what I mean? And this is what it's all about, is to get that movement in one. Okay? Sound plays an important part. So when you go ush, I go ush, you go ush, 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 ush, that's it. You felt it. You know what I mean? And that's the delivery. When Mike Tyson throw a punch, we don't feel it, but we do feel it. The person who sees it lands feel it, but we go, whoa. Now that's what Bruce Lee did. Well, Bruce did, bam, he hit you. But you felt it without him actually landing. And that's what happened in the film. Bruce Lee hit every one of us to the point that we want to do the same thing as him. That's what Thai does. When people have the patch, just hold your hands this way, and he has that, bam, they have been hit. I don't have to hit you physically. You knew the power which would come across. And this is the key, that's what the arts does. It teaches us how to throw the punch with body dynamics, which goes like we've got the wind. That's what it does. And this is where the psychology, Mean Ali was the one of the most quick-minded person to actually win the fights he should have lost. And this is the key, this is what I did with the ties. No one had me ever winning. But what I used was the psychology. Because they didn't expect me to be as good as I was. And not only that, I learned the art to defend myself, not really to attack them.